Farmville Central High School, and it's in North Carolina. Quantitative. His success could be measured not only in quantitative ways, the numbers of followers of Islam, but also in a qualitative way, the improvement in people's lives. Can you see my rage building up?